This is where we come to learn from God, from His Word, where we can laugh together, praise God together, sing together, cry together, weep together, mourn together, rejoice together. We're family. When you find a good church, don't ever put your trust in the pastor or the music minister or the worship leader or the children's director or the youth pastor. Because you know what? They're people. Keep your eyes on Jesus. But if you don't have a good church, listen, you can go down to the bar and the pub down the street and you'll leave just as empty as when you went in. You're more likely to find Jesus here than there. So come, try it out. If you don't have a good church home somewhere, come try this one out. It's got to be a good place. They had me here tonight. I mean, good grief. Come on.